Recording. Act L. Is there motion blur on? Because I can't stand that shit. Motion blur off. Good God. Let's see if that makes it better.
All preparations have been made. Your little toys await you upstairs. Time waits for no one.
I feel like the mouse sensitivity is a little high as well. Let's. It was already kind of low. Let's. That's better. That is locked. That is not locked. It's the bathroom. Turn on the water. Alright, we don't want to waste water. Gotta pay for that shit. Okay. Oh, it's time for a bath. Oh, yes. Oh, we got a shower, too. Ish. Oh, we've got to get clean. Oh, yes. Alright, let's leave that on. What's this then? Not got nothing. Oh, build the character. Connect the memories, dreams, and fears. Prepare for the big roll. Oh, yeah, I am on. It's Wednesday. I thought I wasn't going to be able to stream. No, I had like the last two innings on above me. I just had it on mute. Oh, just hand out. I started with Rule of Rose tonight, and honestly, I decided I do not fucking like that game. It's boring as fuck. It's very boring. What we got here?
Testing 1, 2, 3.
Oh, really? Oh yeah, it really is. It was making me drowsy too the other night. Hope you settled in all right. Remember what we talked about? Focus on what you do best. Go to that special place of yours. Find your motivation. Build the character. Trust me, it'll be worth it. I'll try to keep in touch. Travel safe. Your friend and agent. Alright. Go up here then. Oh. What's this then? Esteemed traveler, the room has been set up as per per your request. The reel was delivered shortly before departure. We wish you a fulfilling journey. Respectfully, Icarus Transatlantic. Yeah, sorry, bro. You did miss the new start screen. You did. You did indeed. Oh. We've got film.
One, in his time, plays the parts of many men. He observes the others, while the others watch him. He's expected to behave properly, wandering through worlds that aren't really there. He puts on masks and adjusts accordingly. Each mask is a character. Each character, a layer. Layers upon layers, calling out to him. He must build the character he was meant to portray, or lose himself completely, submerged.
You know, I don't know.
By lives, he's never
like I've seen a little bit of this game, but I'd never really heard much about like the reception of it, to be honest.
And yet.
By the way, Baden, can I get a Hail State in chat? You too, Jesus. Let's get can I get some Hail States in chat?
A part. And his is a sad one.
The Unmooring, Act 1. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. All right. Cool. Very dramatic. I've seen like the first act, maybe first two acts a couple of times. But I've never watched the whole thing. Esteemed traveler, as per the director's request, this section of the ship has been closed off to all passengers and crew. We wish you a pleasant and fulfilling day. Icarus Transatlantic. Holy shit.
Did you sleep well?
Well, I did last night, but tonight, maybe not. Ooh, the pipes, old boy. Oh, we got a piano here. An old redwood standing piano. Lovely. Marvelous. Alright, what is with the choppiness? V-sync off, maybe? Let's try it. No. That's not it. It's just a little. I don't know. I don't want to reduce anything. It looks so pretty.
Listen, once you get there, just do what you have to do. Get to the set and build this character for him. That's all that matters.
Okay. That's all that matters, apparently. I do know that you're an actor in this one. That you're on an old-timey ship, obviously. Look how pretty. Pretty sunset. Okay, I can run. That's locked. Oh, wait. There we go. I think I know what the issue is. That's better. Yeah, I think it was skipping on stream because I'm streaming at 30 and it was playing at 60. It seems to be doing a little bit better. I'm not dropping any frames or anything. My bitrate's good. Uh-oh. Well. Ah. Okay. We've got the lower class here. Rubbish. What's this then?
All third class passengers this way, please. Did you check the lower decks this time? I swear to God, if we find any stowaways again, you'll never set foot on a ship again.
All right then. Locked. Oh, Lord. Let me peruse through your things. Top of the page torn off. In an unprecedented move, the director decided to shoot his next motion picture aboard an ocean liner traveling across the Atlantic. Plot details are kept under wraps, but our trusted sources claim that this project has found its star and unintelligible name. An obvious choice, perhaps, given the star's fabled career and numerous critically acclaimed roles. It seems that the recent worrying rumors as to the artist's personal life has not dissuaded the director. Okay. Good. Some newspapers. Ah, that dude chose to scribble out my name. Whatever. Must not like me very much. You know what they say, not everyone's gonna be a fan. From security office to chief security officer. The new procedures come into force as of next week. The company holds you personally responsible for enforcing them. Prepare all of the guards for detailed briefings. As you are well aware, there have been prior incidents of unwanted individuals making their way aboard the vessel. We must ensure that does not happen again. In short, stowaways will not be tolerated. Got down here. Okay. Seriously, I can't move because of the damn door. That's locked.
Never met the guy in person, but few people have. That's why you hear all these rumors about him being broken or disfigured. All that nonsense.
Mm-hmm. Still a little choppy. Let's, drop the quality a little bit. That seems to be better. Did that turn the motion blur back on though? No, it didn't. Just kind of looks like it did. Nope. Nope. Did not mean to do that. Oh, goodness. I guess we're on our own out here. Dear fellow traveler, I apologize for being forward, but when I'd heard we were to travel on the same ship, I could not resist the temptation. Just think of me as an admirer of your talent, your performances. They speak to me like no other have. To say that you are my favorite actor would be a gross understatement. I do wish we could meet in person. Still, if you could grace this modest piece of paper with your signature, I would treasure it more than anything. In any case, I remain forever your greatest admirer. That's sweet. Very kind.
Guy's got a reputation. Makes his actors jump through hoops before he even lets them on the set. Supposed to be some new method of building the character. Bunch of artsy-fartsy bullshit, if you ask me.
Bunch of artsy-fartsy bullshit.
Guy doesn't take no for an answer.
Okay, so we're dealing with, Stanley Kubrick, a James Cameron, Michael Bay. What do we got here?
So what if the guy's a little nuts? He's a director. It comes with a job. I mean, what's he gonna do? Kill ya?
He might. We don't even know who this guy is. He's a mystery. Michael Bay 100%.
I think it's all an act.
Wasn't me. Promise. From Icarus Transatlantic Security Office to all officers. Most of you are already aware of the Hollywood motion picture that is going to be shot aboard our vessel. We are sending you detailed guidelines as to which decks are to be restricted for regular passengers. Above all else, the film, crew, and cast are not to be disturbed. Thank you. We appreciate your consideration. What? Huh?
The world's a stage, but the play is badly cast. There's always a way.
Oh, you motherfucker.
Light in the darkness. There's always a way. Do you remember?
No. I don't. Do you remember?
Before the world told you who you should be.
Fucking hell.
Do you remember who you were?
Am I supposed to? Someone's got a grudge on me. Got a grudge with me here. So many have tried to be a part of my greatest work, as if there was ever a choice. Only one can bring this character to life. Only one is broken enough to build it. Yummy. Oh, hey. Oh, he's already begun filming.
I believe in you.
Thanks.
Wake up, Mr. Hardy. We've got to get out of this godforsaken prison. Before we rot.
Okay. Well, that was almost really dangerous. So we've got to find the combination. 532.
Are we really going? Lily, I'm...
That's Captain Baines to you, Mr. Hardy. Remember the name, quartermaster, or I'll have you walk the plank.
Aye. Oh, hello. Oh, first try, nice. Oh, what the fuck was that? Seems you lost your head. Go that way. The fuck? Mm-hmm. Well, X marks the spot. Guess we can't go there. Holy shit! Alright, that one got me pretty good. Those marks on the floor definitely changed.
I'm back, Mahardy. Scouted out the whole area. Looks like there's a trail we can follow.
A trail?
Aye. Left by fellow pirates, no doubt. To lead us to a safe harbor.
Seems rather unsafe. Nothing there? Okay. Excuse me. Where is that shadow coming from? Time and description of activities. 10:05 p.m. breakover. 10:30 p.m. last repair technician leaves the ship through the gangway on E deck aft. 11 p.m. patrolling the waterfront along the ship. 11:27 p.m. on patrol near the cargo area saw a shadow move. Small, most likely a child. I gave chase but could not find anyone. Line circled in red. 12 a.m. watch over.
There she is, Mr. Hardy. The fastest vessel ever built, ready to set sail for the land of the flame.
I don't see any sails.
Shh. We must make our way aboard, quietly.
Can't read what that says. Oh, guess we're gonna have to go this way. Oh, shit.
Avast, Mr. Hardy. Too many of them scurvy dogs to take head on.
It's a pretty cool looking track horn.
I want to go home.
Look at the skulls
Quartermaster,
on the back.
Steel yourself.
Yeah,
be your heart soaked in doubt. Cool. or be there a fire burning within?
Mr. Hardy. What the fuck? Yeah, that was good. Made to order, one sturdy wooden chest built entirely of old oak, with heavy iron banding, additional leather straps, and carrying handles on the sides, large enough to fit a grown man. We hope you'll find our work to your satisfaction. Could do without you right now. Be ready to go back. Okay. Back here? No? Maybe. Ten, 80, 40. How they got all this shit on a fucking ship? T Yeah, I got it the first two times. I have to stop in between each one.
In the land we've seen behind shut eyes, the one of bright shores caressed by tide, where there's no pain, no fear, no fury, no lies. There we shall stand tall, our hearts full of pride. If your dreams are bold and by no man bound, if your soul is strong, unlike any other, able to build walls or tear to the ground, then yours is this world, my little brother.
Mr. Hardy is a quartermaster, and that is a very important thing to be, because a quartermaster takes care of getting the crew where it needs to be, and also makes sure there's plenty of food and rum for everyone. Mr. Hardy is very loyal to the captain, and always follows orders because he knows that he, the captain, not Mr. Hardy, is a fearless leader. The captain sometimes gets crossed with Mr. Hardy, but that's only because he cares greatly about the whole crew. The truth is... Oh shit. Okay.
This fellow is wise enough to play the fool.
Figures.
get rid of it. A little spark is all it takes to set the human soul on fire. Creation always begins with an act of destruction. One life ends, another begins. One life.
Oh, fuck. Hey, Miss Midnight. Yes, any spoops. There have been several spoops. This game's getting kind of tense. Excuse me, who are you? Yeah, I did kind of forget about chat for a second. Yeah, I've played the first one. This is my first time playing this one. Holy shit, okay.
Strangers. She wouldn't like that.
Mm-hmm.
She doesn't like it when you play with anyone but her.
Duly noted. And who is the she that we're talking about? It's good. It's spooky. Replica of a 17th century flintlock pistol, one fully operational. Gunpowder, 4 kegs, 66 pounds each. Ammunition with 5 boxes, 100 pieces each. Dummies, 100. Oh! Oh, by the way, Miss Midnight, can I get a Hail State in the chat? I just need a little Hail State. That's all, just a little Hail State. Only one of us knows what must be done. Only one knows what is at stake. The other doesn't need to know, doesn't need to understand, only to listen and act. Okay.
Lily, I think.
Give me just a second.
Shh. Someone's coming.
Hello? Anyone there?
Bloody hell.
Bloody hell.
The chief wants it checked so bad he can bloody well do it himself.
Yeah. Okay. Let me go get some water. I'll be right back. I got my water. Resume. Is someone there? He's gonna get me. Okay. All right. Run. Run. Yes. Good gracious. Thanks for stopping by, Miss Midnight. Travel safe, okay? Enjoy your time away and your travels.
This bottle do. Hurry, we have to secure it. They'll be here any moment.
Lily, I'm scared.
I'm
should be scared. You know what happens if they find us. They'll send us back.
No. Please stay away from me. Okay, I promise. Hydration station in just a second. I'm scared.
The door behind you!
Fuck. I'm dead. Okay. scary. Got a little disoriented there. We're good. Fuck. That's not the one I was supposed to close. I like that one. I need a shower after this. Okay. Seems you're off to a good start. Glad to hear you and the director are getting along. Just keep doing what you're doing and we'll get this thing in the can in no time. Your friend and agent. Okay. Huh.
far can he go? How deep can he descend? The thing he seeks is still there, buried, hidden away, locked in a vault, a prison of himself. He tries and fails to understand. A hungry animal does not think. It knows. It needs. It acts. Where reason dare not go, instinct prevails. And so he must leave the stillness of the mind and brave the storm of teeth and claws. Only then can he find the key and claim his prize.
Act 2, The Hunt. Alright, I think that's actually a pretty good stopping point. I'm tired, it's been a very long roller coaster of a day.